Every time when I walk into a kitchen, especially here in Canada, the first thing that comes to my mind and what I can see, it is a smile. It is a human being that wants to have a different lifestyle. My name is Alfredo Romero. I'm Mexican. My position at Sankara, it is an executive chef, and I have 25 years of professional experience traveling as a chef, trying to understand food culture. I'm passionate about sustainable food, using ingredients by season, and sourcing from farmers that share the same vision.
My name is Sara Salahin, and I am the chef patron at Boho Eatery.
The menu has been designed based on our key ethos, which are conscious and sustainable living. We wanted to change people's perceptions about what vegan and vegetarian food is.
Mediterranean diet is the most healthy food in all of the world right now. My name is Aris Athanasiou. I'm coming from Greece. I have an experience in culinary fields more than 25 years. I'm executive chef for Mobile Beach Hotel. We have created your restaurant. I saw the last 4 years a lot of changes. When I came, the most of the people, they like only, you know, nyomatsoma. Now it's a little bit different. They're looking for different flavors, for different food. I believe in the chef, they're coming with the experience they have. They're trying to educate the people how to eat healthy first, and after how we can get very tasty food.
My biggest inspiration to come to Kenya was to empower and share knowledge with the growing Kenya market. In my personal experience, I have seen a city as Nairobi with so much opportunities. I have seen people that work in this industry. They really want to succeed. They want to give the best, but they are screaming to be trained, to be given opportunities which other parts of the world they have.
Chop House, c'est toute une philosophie. C'est le restaurant où on vend des émotions, de la passion. Je m'appelle Wissam Abdelatif, je suis d'origine de Tunisie. Je suis exécutif chef au Radisson Blu Nairobi, ça fait 2 ans et demi. Depuis mon arrivée à Kenya, j'étais vraiment surpris de le talent que j'ai découvert avec les Kenyans. Ce sont des gens qui sont trop éduqués, des gens qui sont, ils ont beaucoup de passion. Mais le problème, c'est de les bien encadrer et de les faire aimer ce métier-là.
La especialidad de casa son los ceviches. Digamos que es el plato bandera de mi país. Los maquis tradicionales, los tiraditos, los lomos saltados. En realidad, Dinti es único porque somos los pioneros. En todo Nairobi no hay ningún restaurante peruano ni key. Mi nombre es Quillo Rodas Tristán, soy de Perú. En Inti, creo yo, como chef y embajador de esta cocina, lo más importante es la actitud, la manera como te desenvuelves en la cocina. Eso fue el principal motivo que yo busco para un buen cocinero. La actitud es más allá de la experiencia.
My name is Lesiamono Lesempele. I am 27 years old, a Kenyan chef born and raised in the city of Nairobi. I am an executive chef at Nyama Mama. We have been operational for about 3 years now, and our main focus is modern Kenyan fusion food. My passion is to ensure that the next generation of Kenyan chefs proudly embraces our upcoming food culture. I do this mainly through training of my team and fostering quality-driven relationships with our local suppliers.
We source a number of our produce from organic farmers. We select our growers based on their ethos and principles and the quality of the produce.
All the products we have is Kenyan. The small producers, they have increased their standards, so we have very good quality of the products right now in Nairobi. So if you bring your experience and your love and your passion about food, you can create miracles with the products we can find in Nairobi.
On est en train de faire le dry aged avec de la viande de Kenya. C'est pas de la black Angus américain. Et ça, c'est un risque. Et moi, les Russes, ils m'ont appris quelque chose. Si tu prends pas le risque, tu bois pas le champagne à la fin. On est le premier à servir nos clientèles sur des blocs de sel de Himalaya, tous nos grillades. On est en train d'utiliser des plats qui sont spéciaux pour 3 stars Michelin et 2 stars Michelin. On est en train d'utiliser une cuisine fusion entre la cuisine méditerranéenne, une cuisine française, une cuisine asiatique et bien sûr une cuisine locale. C'est très important de connaître la culture, parce qu'une cuisine, c'est la culture avant tout.
My inspiration comes from stories my grandmother would tell me about what he would eat as a young girl growing up in the countryside. There's hardly one dish that doesn't get connected to her in one way or another. The Nyama Mama experience is truly African. It is centered around the concept of family, sharing, and bonding through food. The decor and the furniture all brings about very nostalgic memories every Kenyan can relate to.
Boho is set in what is to me a quintessentially Kenyan setting. We converted an old cottage into the restaurant that it is today. There is a beautiful, lush garden that throughout the day, one can hear beautiful bird song and chatter. Everything that you see here is handmade. We showcase local artisans in everything.
The philosophy behind the View restaurant, to bring the people together and to create memories. It's a new concept for us. It's a revolving restaurant. So in 1 hour, you can have the view of the city 360 degrees around.
Gracias a Dios, tiene muy buena aceptación. La gente le gusta, prueba nuevas cosas. El ambiente es agradable, tenemos una vista asombrosa, sobre todo en el servicio de la noche, estamos repletos.
Grace is San Carlos and always signature restaurant. It's a New York style steakhouse, simple food, but with lots of passion.
Mientras tengas esa pasión por la cocina, créeme que cualquier persona aprende muy rápido. No fue tan difícil conseguir el equipo necesario, pero obviamente sí, tuve una preparación de 3 meses para poder enseñarles un poco de la historia, un poquito de los ingredientes, especialmente los sabores.
Our team is essential to the success of Boho. The guys who work in the kitchen with me have never worked in a kitchen before. We taught them what they know today, and I really couldn't do it on my own.
La cuisine, c'est comme un armée, la rigueur et la discipline. J'ai des grands talents dans l'équipe. Ce sont des gens qui sont trop sympas et qui aiment surtout ce qu'ils font. Je pense qu'il y a un grand futur au niveau de l'art culinaire au Kenya à notre jour. Je suis sûr qu'il y aura un restaurant étoilé à notre jour à Kenya. Et je suis sûr que c'est un Kenyan qui va faire ça.
I can see Nairobi. I can see Kenya, one of the best gastronomy destinations of the world. Why? Because they have everything. You have the products here. You have the farmers. You have the suppliers. You have everything. It's just a way to go and find it.